Hey guys, my name is Agatha and I came here to talk about a product which is very close to my heart. Well, this brand is called Nimly, and when I heard about them, they're cruelty-free, handmade, 100% natural, and it's just amazing. And the products, the bottles, even are eco-friendly. So I was like, okay, let me give it a try. And I came across this product, the Elixir. It's beautiful. It's a turmeric and olive squalane product, and it's great for my skin. I'm already over 30, so I'm facing already, you know, time shows, so sometimes I get the wrinkles. I'm very expressive, so I just get a lot of wrinkles because thing about laugh a lot. So, and I was facing also a lot of dark spots on my skin, and my skin was I didn't have that glow anymore. And I realized I was not taking good care of my skin. But after Nimly, I've been using the product now, let's say, for 3 months, and it's been great. It's been great. So how do I do it? After I arrive home and then I'm done with my facial cleansing and everything, I do my routine, my beauty routine at home. I just apply the product on my face, make sure the skin is really clean. I apply it on my face. I get a hot towel and I just add to my face. It's like a spa at home, and you get that the benefits out of the oil even better because of the steam and the warmth of the towel. Which is amazing. So after I remove the towel, I just kind of do some yoga massage, like a lymphatic massage on my skin. I really wish you guys could try the product. There's a lot of bunch of really good oils inside it besides the two components I just told you, and that's why I chose Nimly. So I think you guys should definitely give it a try. Let me know how it went.